You know, it's easy, because, well, you can say that you got love. No, you got a smile. You got a smile. Smile. Because, you know, we Russians are not used to it. We smile somewhere inside and usually are not aware of it. Just, you don't give a damn. No, it's not like this. Just, you can't say it in English properly. It's just, no, I don't give a damn. No, that's not right. I don't know, probably. Well, you don't give a damn. Something like that, probably. So, you know, I sang in Russian just recently, right? And you know what the lyrics are about? I'll translate it just on the go. You know, it meant I lived at my master's. Yeah? Well, I lived with my master. Something like that. I lived, sadly, and earned nothing, right? So he lived with his master, he supposedly worked for him, and he earned nothing, right? That was the lyrics. And what was the chorus? Do you know what was the chorus? Well, it's about some plant, but not the type of, well, just a regular plant, some tree or some, some ordinary plant. What? Raspberry, right? That's the word. Raspberry. My raspberry. Okay. The exact translation is about, but my raspberry, that's rubbish, right? That doesn't mean anything, right? But I hope you get me right. Just some ordinary plunk. And he said, this plunk is mine, right? Mine. Well, he earned nothing, but this plant is his. What does it bloody mean? I have no idea. But look, it's funny, isn't it? It's funny. That was what my insight was about. It's funny. And I just, you don't give a damn. It's funny.